No, well, yeah, but they're all about fucking. They're all about fucking creepos.
Oh my god! Well, but how do I play your song on the piano? How do I do the little jingle? Show me. Tell me.
What the fuck is?
Show me. Yeah, how do I do the jingle, Wilbur?
It is G A G D G A B G A B.
You need to say slower. I need to
G-A-G-D.
Process.
G A G D. G A B. G A B G A B. Yeah, and then it's D.
There, you got this. D B.
Oh,
Tubbo, let's do it. Let's do a fucking duet.
It's like I'm
okay.
Now just a Wilbur and Tubbo stream with playing Terra Swoop Force in the background.
Featuring Philza swoops.
Are you ready, Tubbo? I'm in key. All right, you ready?
Okay, I think I've got it. Yeah.
All right. Life isn't quite what I thought I'd be when I was a kid on VORP. I thought when I get older. Oh yeah, so for the sort of people who know. I think that's like. It's just B-A-G. All you do, so like on the. Life isn't quite what I thought I'd be when I was a kid on VORP. I thought when I get older, I'd marry her, G-A-B. Like that. That's where it would come in.
Right. Okay.
Life isn't quite what I thought I'd be when I was a kid on VORP. Thought when I get older, I'd marry her, I told her. But now I'm 26 and I work in an office. 9 till 5's not the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, I'd make it me and not him. But he's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I got the key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him. She moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole.
Ready, Tubbo?
Yep.
Woo!
I've met Jared.
Yes, I met Jared.
Of course, I've met Jared.
One who took you away from me. You hit it off instantly. I know because you won't stop telling me. I've seen his jawline, shoulders, muscles push against his fashion sense. I've thought about what he looks like nude. Not gay, though.
Can't believe he's still doing this accent.
She's living the dream.
Living the dream.
From back when we were 17, she's living the dream.
Living the dream.
She's living the dream. From back when we were 17, how on earth could I be safe? Because I'm one click away from insane. Just think that I deserve a little bit of what I earned. Creepiest lyric that no one pulls out. No one mentions that lyric, even though I think that's the creepiest thing I've ever written.
Yeah, because
I just deserve a little bit of what I've earned. I'm not going to make another scene. The one I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World. But he's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat. Oh, I've got the key and he's just a doormat. Because even though he's got the social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him. She moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, 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 oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole. Woo! I think about you every day. So how on earth could I be safe? Tubbo, you just need to keep saying you're in her bed over and over.
You're in her bed.
It's like slow. It's like every two bars you want to say it. Ready?
Okay.
I think about you
you're
every
in her
day.
Bed.
So how could I be safe?
You're in her bed.
About him, the lot is.
You're in her bed.
Maybe
you're in her bed.
As hell. Cause you're beauty.
You're in her bed.
And you're
in her bed.
Your telephone calls are my
you're in her
favorite
bed.
Place, and I want you to notice me. Notice me with no restraining order, please. Jason Derulo, I want you to care. And I want to smell your hair. Tubbo.
Good job. Holy shit. That was fun.
I can't wait to play that live with a crowd of people. That would be so fun.
That'll be insane.
Anyway, back to Taylor Swift. So, you've been on your team, You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift is like the song of our generation. It's actually very similar plot to Your New Boyfriend, funny enough. Oh.
Ah!
That's still.
Hey, Tubbo, can you look up the piano for You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift?
Okay, I actually can't read music, believe it or not.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I can't.
No.
I know, I will try though.
Oh, on your phone with your girlfriend, she's upset. She's going off about something that you said. She doesn't know your story like I do. You know the song, Phil. You know the song.
I wish I didn't.
What is the name of the song?
What do you mean you wish you did? It's such a good song. It's really good.
Wait, what is the name of the song?
You Belong With Me. It's genuinely one of Taylor's best tracks, I think. I'm on my own, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm going off about the things she doesn't like. She'll never get your humor like I do.
The accent's killing me, dude.
All right, I've got chords. Oh, okay, God,
We're on the pre-chorus now. Because she wears short skirts. Oh my God,
I do know this song.
She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers dreaming about the day. You wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. And you can see that I'm the one who understands you've been here all along. So why can't you see you belong with me? You belong with me. It's such a good song. It's my favorite, actually, of the Taylor Swift songs. It is.
Wait, how does this... What does C...
Hey, Granite Orange for the 9 months, I will not ask him that, though.
It's literally
we get away from politics, the better.
Beyond
the Darkness, Sex of the Prime for 10 months.
Something that you said...
Thanks for the 19 months, thank you, dude.
He doesn't know your story.
Real TV, thanks for the 1 year!
A B.
I do...
And then F sharp.
You're in the Gapple Gang booth, dude. Thank you, man.
C sharp.
Hog. About the things she doesn't.
G sharp major.
Oh, fuck. G sharp major.
No, G sharp minor. Sorry, I forgot the M.
Get a little F there for the tier two as well.
She doesn't know your story like.
Typical trick. Thanks for the 5 gifted. Thank you so much, everybody, for the primes and the biddies during all this. Sorry that you're letter muted, but it would be chaos. It would be too much chaos if I had an alert on.
G-sharp major? Minor?
It would ruin all this shit.
Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find the watch you're looking for has been here the whole time. We're doing it again, apparently.
The accent.
Now you can see that I'm the one who understands you've been here all along, so why can't you see you belong with me? Was that right, Tubbo? Did this sound right?
I'm looking up the chords so I can know them better. Okay, so... This is clearly not made for this, I don't think.
God, I love Taylor Swift. Let's do another Taylor Swift song. Hey, how about this one, Tubbo? This one is this one's more written on piano. You might be able, you might enjoy this one a bit.
No,
more.
I want to do this one now. You've got me.
No,
yeah, I want
to. We're moving
it out.
On. You took too long.
No!
We've done it. Nice to meet you. Where you been? I can show you incredible things, magic, madness, heaven, sin. Saw you there, and I thought, oh my God, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. Life's a game, wanna play. Hey, hey, new money, suit and tie. Oh, I can read you like a magazine. Ain't it funny, rumors fly. And I know you heard about me. So hey, let's be friends. Dying to see how this one ends. Grab your passport and my hand. I can make the bad part, guys, good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. Tell me when it's over. If the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane. But I've got a blank space, baby. And you love fuck the game. We'll take this way too far. It'll leave you breathless. Or with a nasty scar. Got a long list of ex-lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane.
I finally figured it out. I figured out the chords. I've done it.
Pog.
Not how it goes.
No. I know. The first one. I'm on about the first one. It's like...
Yeah. No.
Yeah. That's...
Oh, maybe.
No.
Yeah. Maybe.
That is definitely right.
You know what we could do with the song we just okay.
What?
We could do Blitz by Technoblade.
Fuck.
How does Blitz by Technoblade go, Tubbo?
No,
do you know?
No.
Yeah.
How does it start? What's that? And I'll remember it.
Bored of walls too.
So
that was
getting
fast.
Bored of walls too. I should find a new mini game. October 2013. As saw you there and I thought, oh my God, the fuck is this? So many OP kits. Just, I'm gonna play and play. Hey, hey.
Okay, this is quite an easy one. Okay, wait. Right. Nice to meet you. Where have you been? I could show you incredible. Wait, so.
Chat, I love how this has just turned into...
I don't get these websites of the music. The music doesn't make sense.
Wilbur and Tubbo present...
Oh, wait. Oh, my God. I can hover over it.
Songs in wrong
notes.
Accents featuring...
They just got so
Swoopsa.
Much That's it.
What the fuck?
Yeah, CGA minor F kind of vibe.
Okay, wait. So, nice to meet you. Where have you been? I could show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. I saw you there and I thought, oh my God, look at that face. You look like
my next
mistake. Love it. Love the game you want to play.
Hey.
No, it's new money, suits and tight. I've got no idea.
I can read you like a magazine. Do you agree with it?
I was trying to fix my settings.
You know what, guys? You know what I think's a good idea, right?
It's a good idea.
I know this is going to be a bit of a contentious issue, and I know I talked about it before, but it's time to play the best mother song. Everyone knows where it's going with this. Everyone knows where I'm going.
You want me to get it up as well?
No, it's time to play the song by mother. You know where I'm going with this. Are you ready for this, chat? Go on, start spamming it, chat.
He's gonna play
here
a different song.
Ready?
I'm calling it, chat.
I've been ghosting along. Ghost in your house, ghost with no home. When you're tossing, when you're
you're turning your sleep.
Called it, chat. It's called it. I saw it a mile off.
Your dream. And this is why I have decided to leave. Oh, she's from my head. I'll leave them for their neat and tidy so that y'all know I'm out of hiding. Yeah, I've been ghosting alone. Ghost with no home.
See, chat's so happy. This is exactly what they wanted.
I remember that day when I'd make you oh so afraid.
My voice has just gone now. I was just going.
You've been doing that accent for the past like hour.
I go back to that.
And this is why I have decided to leave your house and home unhaunted. You don't need poltergeists for sidekicks. You don't need treats. And you don't need tricks. You don't need drink.
I told chat, I said he was going to play a different one than the one everyone was expecting. And they were like, what? Oh, no?
I'm such a little subversion of expectation.
Yeah, they're like, fuck, why? The accent, no. that was funny. That was good. You're so talented.
I literally just have nothing else to do with my fucking time.
Play the music.
When I wake up in the morning, I have two choices on what to do. I either play a fucking song or I just fucking just lay there and stare at the ceiling.
The life of a musician.
Sometimes I cry.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Crying.
Oh, no.
Piando.
I've just been mindlessly flying around this entire time, and it feels like I've just been through a fucking concert. It's PogChamp. Should chat feel the same way? Fuck COVID. Concerts online, am I right?
Boop.
Concerts online. If COVID say we can't go to concerts IRL, time for online concert.